something that she can wear for you. Out. Sit on a mic and doodle my doodle, you do not have a fighting chance to move. You were covered in my poo poo, smothered in my manure while I spit saliva fluid. Do 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 do. You don't have a clue as to what we're about to do, do you? So just sit back and watch something huge is gonna happen, hunch. So you just made me sneeze, I'm allergic to beats like this. Please excuse me, my allergies are acting up, thanks all I've got. You're probably wondering why there's thunder and everyone is running and ducking up under everything up on the block. Cause bust and flip mode just tiptoed into the building with Shady quietly trying not to start a riot with Doc. But since we all been spotted, we might as well have a party. So gather round everybody, come on, let's get our drinks on. And you ain't got to do nothing special for this occasion. Just reach in your closet, throw something on and get to the club.
Bitch, you have never said a clever line ever. You murdering in the booth is the furthest thing from the truth. Rest assured, I'ma treat this booth like I'm peeling off the plastic on a pill bottle, I'm tearing the ceiling off. Yeah, ripping rappers like they were wrapped in saran. Bitchin', I'm strapped up with ammunition and single-handedly taking over the game like I had an actual hand. Listen, but I only need one to clap. Animal ambition, the only fucking way that you're strapped is for cash. Wish you could slap in the damn clip in that motherfucking imaginary little handgun you're brandishing. Bitch, if you pull up with the stick, it's a car with a manual transmission. Chances are low to none that I will overcome my bipolar one. Voodoo dolls, I'm just poking fun. Pins to me are like loaded guns when I'm holding one. If I'm just fiddling with it, this motherfucker discharges like me, checking myself out of the fucking mental hospital. And I get off like an acquittal. I spit it, you critique it. It feels like I'm being belittled by midgets. It's like holding a nuka, a damn bazooka, and walking right up in the middle of a little kid's fucking pillow fight with it. You want smoke? I'm like hookah, man. I remember back when I used to get jumped from my fucking Pumas. Run home and go fuck my room up. These streets will try to vacuum you up. That's why the avenue where I grew up was 8 Mile in Hoover. Cause it sucked like a Roomba, but even if I would've went the indie route, I don't have any doubt, I would still get blown like it's windy out. Shoot to the clip, it's zookied out. This is the beginning of the ending, when I put another clip in and spit these rounds if I dig deep down. When I'm in my bag like Fendi, who am I fending now? Got so many fucking detractors, feels like I'm getting plowed. Had to put my money on a diet, I got too many pounds. You would think I'm turning pages the way that I'm flipping paper. Middle fingers, them bitches get to waving like friendly neighbors. I'm talking loot like I'm rioting. Dick is so big I can't fit the entire thing through a tire swing. I don't think it'd be logic for me to say that I'm retiring, but I should say bye by Earthlings, cause I'm back on Uranus, fucking up this grinding beat. Yeah, I took the pain and learned how to put the shit into a song. You listen for flaws and strip it and try to pick it apart. So when I'm ripping, it's hard to tell whether if it is really because of how offensive I am or just what a bitch that you are. Like I never had to get my clothes at fucking St. Vincent de Paul. Like I don't make sure every sentence in bar with the pencil is sharp and I'm quick on the draw. Yeah, so when I pull it surprise, like Kendrick Lamar. You need to walk the yellow brick road and find the chick with the dog, cause y'all are missing a heart. Plus your bitch is giving out brain like the Wizard of Oz. This shit is like sitting in the principal's office getting scalded for skipping. Y'all got detention tomorrow. I'm severe like benzo withdrawal, bitch. Your skin's gonna crawl. I'm invincible. I've been through it all. Like I never thought about just ending it till I got pissed off and put a fist through the wall. My back was against the I rap like I'm possessed. That's 9/10 of the law. Oh. Oh, fuck.
Whether or not you can even weather the storm, unless you lay on the table, they operating to save you. It's like an angel came to you, sent from the heavens above.
They think they're crazy, but they ain't crazy. Let's face it, shit, basically they just playing sick things. Shit, they ain't saying shit's brain 50. A to the K, get in the way, I bring drain them with me and turn this day into fucking mayhem. You staying with me? Don't let me lose you, I'm not trying to confuse you. When I let loose with this Uzi and just shoot through your Isuzu, you get the message, am I getting through to you? You know it's coming, you motherfuckers don't even know, do you? Take some big and some pop, and you mix them up in a pot. Sprinkle a little Big L on top, what the fuck do you got? You got the realest and illest killers tied up in a knot. The juggernauts of this rap shit, like it or not. It's like a fight to the top, just to see who died for the spot. You put your life in this, nothing like surviving a shot. Y'all know what time it is, soon as 50 signs on this dot. Shit, what you know about death threats, cause I get a lot. Shady Records was 80 seconds away from the towers. Them cowards fought with the wrong building. They meant to hit ours. Better evacuate all children. Nuclear showers, there's nothing spookier. You're now about to witness the power of fucking
I'm patiently waiting for a track to explode on. You can stun if you want and your ass to get rolled on.
Oh no, big slim dog, 80 pound ball, what? Thick 6 inch long. Back up in the, he's it, baby. He's shaded.
He's so crazy.
Give me the mic, let me recite to Timothy White. Pickets outside the Interscope offices every night. What if he's right? I'm just a criminal, making a living off of the world's misery. What in the world gives me the right to say what I like and walk around flipping the bird? Living the urban life like a white kid from the burbs. Dreaming at night and screaming at mom, scheming to leave. Run away from home and grow to be as evil as me. I just want you all to notice me and people to see that somewhere deep down is a decent human being in me. It just can't be found. So the reason you've been seeing this me is cause this is me now. now the recent doodles being as mean. So when you see me dressing up like a nerd on TV or heard the CD using the fag word so freely, it's just me being me. Here, want me to tone it down? Suck my fucking dick, you faggot. You happy now? Look at it.
I start some trouble everywhere that I go. Ask the bouncers in the club cause they know. I saw some shit, they throw me out the back door. Come back and shoot the club up with a 4-4.
You really wanna fuck with me? Only nigga that I trust is me.
You're staring straight into a barrel of hate. Terrible fate, not even a slim chance to make a narrow escape. Cupid shot his arrow and missed. Wait, Sarah, you're late. Your train left, mascara and egg smear in your face. Night's over, goodbye. Oh, I thought that I told you that spilled nut ain't nothing to cry over. Never should have came within range of my rover. Should have known I was trouble soon as I rolled up. Peachy coos coming up after I pine fold up. She still come back to the crib, must want me to mess with the mind. Hold up, she mistook me for some high roller. When I won't buy soda, less it's rock and rock cola. Buy you a bag of Fritos, I would've let you eat the fucking chip on my shoulder. If you was bleach and I was hair, I wouldn't die for you. Trying to pull $5 from me is like trying to pull 5 molars. You get your eyes swollen, palm on my straight grizzly. So why would I buy you a gay-ass teddy bear, bitch? You're already bipolar. Yeah, I guess life is a bitch, ain't it, Tip? And these one thing say this shit. Shirt off my back, I wanna give you the dirt off my handkerchief. I'm giving these hoes a dose of your medicine, let them get a good taste of it. I'm sure you got that relationship memo by now, but in case you didn't, I'm sticking so fat, but I'm sticking those to your forehead and staple it. Life is too short and I got no time to sit around just wasting it. So I pace this shit a little bit quicker. That clock I'm racing it, double time in it. But I still spit triple the amount of insults and a tenth of the time that it may take you pricks to catch on. While you strong on like Stretch Armstrong, man, I still say Kmart's like there's an apostrophe S on it, dawg. And they say McDonald's is in a restaurant. Well, I guess I'm wrong. But if you're gonna tell me that A&W ain't the spot for the best hot dogs, you can get the F on.
See, it's the same as change, it's a new game. You're now about to witness the power.
Only breaking, judge me for the mistakes I'm making. If I'm faking, I'm clay aching. You ain't 15, you ain't game, you lame, you tame, bitch, you mind sauce. You ain't ready to make that flame switch. You'll end up in the same situation, same shit, different day, just with different gangsters in your face. Which way do you wanna face when your brains hit pavement? Think of what you'll say to Pastor Mason, save it for the day that they got them affidavits waving in my face, looking for answers. Rap sensation, Eminem battles the ward off accusations that he had somebody blasted the mask of Jason. Was found at the scene of the task with mask and tape, when the victim's penis up his ass, a basket case, and ask him to clean up his act. You bastards wasting too much time, me don't get ass. And if that's the case, then we ain't going.
Please put you on me with the arm of the call me when it's drama like Gandhi. Could have gone the other way, many times could have turned Dali with the llama. But I squashed my beefs and things seem to be looking decent recently. But don't jinx it, it's like Clint Eastwood looking for peace. Though maybe not finna enter the priesthood, but at least should make an attempt to show some remorse and to be some sort of repenter for the people. I've been a minister, not a preacher, but a shit starter and finisher. Inner the mind of a thick skin but a short tipper. This patience of mine is thinner than twine is when I get attacked. So I might say something back that might offend you. So if you don't like when I rap or what I have to say on the mic, then you might wanna act just like quarterbacks and take a fucking hike when I snap, cause I'm a sinner.
And I got a best friend.
Plus balls and intestines. And they never been yes men. They gon' tell me when I'm fucking up the minute I'm ever giving it less. Then I'm about to vomit and I can feel it coming, cause failure's something I can barely stomach. And I only listen to my gut, so unless you're my fucking belly button, don't tell me nothing. You ain't my
best friend, best friend.
Who you think I'm talking about? List me up when I'm down and out. Still look to him without a doubt. Still got a
best friend.
Shout it out like there's never been a loud amount. Should've never been allowed, I'm out. Now that I got a higher power, now when I black out, power out. It's not like powerless, but they crowd around. They tend to flock like shepherds, the black sheep. But I'll be the worst thing that these motherfuckers ever heard. When I'm counting out, you'll be D-O-A. That announcement pronounce you dead when they sound it out. So prepare for arrival, your arch enemy surrounds you now. He's all around you. Not even the doctors at the hospital are gonna shiggy shock you back to life. Is it piggy possible to revive you? That's word to the diggy dots, diggy stop. And it's not an option, something I'm not gonna do. I'm the Iggy Pop, if it pop when I walk in the booth. Dog, I'm the truth like Biggie rocking with Tupac in a suit. Talking the proof, dropping a deuce. Fill up a syllable clip like a refillable strip cock and a shoot. You know you think's my clock that I use, that I pull from to get my strength up against these haters. And they'll be waiting at the gate when you get sprayed up. Sitting you hoe straight up to deal with my
best friend. To the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, I hold you nearest, my best friend.
Alright, come on, let's cut the enough. Let's get it started. Let's start addressing this issue and open it up. Let's take this back to the basement and we can discuss statements that's made on this tape and its whole origin of the music that we all know and love. The music
we all enjoy the music you accuse me of trying to destroy. Let's rewind it to 89 when I was a boy on the east side of Detroit, crossing 8 Mile and it warned in the hick territory. I like to share a story, this is my story, and can't nobody tell it for me. Do it well inform me, I'm well aware that I don't belong here. You made that perfectly clear, I get my ass kicked damn near everywhere. From Bel Air Shopping Center just for stopping in there, from the black side all the way to the white side. Okay, there's a bright side, a day that I might slide. You may call it a pass, I call it hauling my ass through that patch of grass, over them railroad tracks. Oh, them railroad tracks, them old railroad tracks, them good old notorious, so well-known tracks. So let's go back, follow the yellow brick road as we go on another episode. Journey with me as I take you through this nifty little place that I once used to call home, sweet home. Come on, let's go back, follow the yellow brick road as we go on another episode. Journey with me as I take you through this nifty little place that I once used to call home, sweet home. I home the streets so much they call me a drifter. Sometimes I'd stick up a thumb just to hitchhike, just to get picked up, to get me a lift up. 8 Mile and Van Dyke, or steal a damn bike from somebody's backyard, drop it off at the park. That was the halfway mark to meet Kim at, to walk back to her mama's on Chalmers after dark, to sneak me in the house when I'm kicked out my mom's. That's about the time I first met Proof with Goofy Gary on the steps at Osborne, handing out some flyers. He was doing some talent shows at Centerline High. I told him to stop by and check us out sometime. He looked at me like I'm out my mind, shook his head like white boys don't know how to rhyme. I spit out a line and rhyme birthday with first place, and we both had the same rhymes that sound alike. We was on the same that Big Daddy Kane, but compound syllable sound combined. From that day we was down the ride, somehow we knew we'd meet again somewhere down the line. So let's go back, follow the yellow brick road as we go on another episode. Journey with me as I take you through this nifty little place that I once used to call home, sweet home. Come on, let's go back, follow the yellow brick road as we go on another episode. Journey with me as I take you through this nifty little place that I once used to call home, sweet home.
My first year in ninth grade, can't forget that day of school. It was cool to your man, MC Shan came through and said that Puma's the brand, cause the Klan makes troops. It was rumors, but man, damn, they flew. Must have been true, because man, we done banned they shoes. I had the new ones, the Cool J Iceland Sway too, but we just threw them in the trash like the yesterday's news. Guess who came through next? X-Clan debuted. Professor X
and Glorious
exists in a state of red, black, and green with a key, sissies. Now with this being a new trend, we don't fit in. Crackers is out with cactus albums, blackness is in. African symbols and medallions represent black power, and we ain't know what it meant. Me and my man Howard and Butter would go to the mall with them all over our necks like we're showing them off, not knowing at all we was being laughed at. You ain't even half black, you ain't supposed to have that, homie, let me grab that. And that Flavor Flav clock, we gon' have to snatch that. All I remember is meeting back at Mannix's basement, saying how we hate this, how racist, but dope the X-Clan's tape is. Which reminds me, back in 89, me and Kim broke up for the first time. She was trying to two-time me, and there was this black girl at our school who thought I was cool cause I rapped, so she was kinda eyeing me. And oh, the irony, guess what her name was, ain't even gonna say it. Plus the same color hair as hers was, and blue contacts and a pair of jugs. The bomb is goddamn girl in our whole school. If I could pull it, not only would I become more popular, but I would be able to piss him off at the same time. But it backfired, I was supposed to dump her, but she dumped me for this black guy. And that's the last I ever seen or heard or spoke to the old foolish pride girl. But I've heard people say they heard the tape and it ain't that bad, but it was. I singled out a whole race, and for that I apologize. I was wrong, cause no matter what color a girl is, she's still a
soul. Let's go back, follow the yellow brick road as we go on another episode. Journey with me as I take you through this nifty little place that I once used to call home, sweet home. Come on, let's go back, follow the yellow brick road as we go on another episode. Journey with me as I take you through this nifty little place that I once used to call home, sweet home.